Hi, Dan Fargo from Archtopia.com here. In this video I want to show you how to create a text with a perspective look on it in Illustrator CS5. The first thing we want to do is create a desired text, in my case Archtopia.com. We'll then create outlines from this text by right-clicking on the text and selecting Create Outlines. As you can see, each and every letter of the text became a custom shape. We'll then enable the free transform tool from the toolbar or just hit E on the keyboard. Having the cursor over one of the corners of the box, we'll press simultaneously Shift and left mouse click, holding them both. We'll then press Control or Command on the Mac, and as you can see, the text gains a little perspective. If you want to have the same effect on the right side, we'll also press Alt or Option on the Mac. This is pretty much it. This is the new text, the new effect that I've recently discovered and I wanted to share with you. Of course, you can change the color of the text and also add some effects like drop shadow. I've already set it to parameters so you can see it in action. Okay, so this is it. Hope you enjoyed this short tutorial, and if you did and you want to participate to our community, please leave a comment in the section below. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.